All right, here's a modeling tip that'll speed up your workflow. Say you want to join two objects together that have the same number of vertices on either side. Shift select each object, Control J to join them, tab into edit mode, Alt select this edge loop by just pressing Alt and left click, Shift Alt select the other edge loop, Control E and choose bridge edge loops. This will bridge those two edge loops as long as they have the same number of vertices, and voila, they are connected easy.